This is the hybrid Nappier from the Nature Sasa project, seed and established at Gaza Dairy Farm, at Dr. Sechimpi's dairy farm. It's a very, very vegetative form of Nappier. Very strong and resistant to drought and to weed and to disease. I recommend it for farmers in Uganda.